Hi everyone, I am Surendra Jain, Master Teacher in Vedantu. I am presenting you the solutions of JEE Advanced 2020. This is question number 4 from paper 1 from the topic conic section. When one very important topic that is very frequently asked in JEE Advanced, every year we see 2-3 questions from this topic. Here they have asked questions by combining parabola with ellipse. Let us see what this question is. Let a, b and lambda be positive numbers. Suppose p is an end point of the latest rectum of parabola y square is equal to 4 lambda x, and suppose the ellipse x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1 passes through the point p. If the tangents to the parabola and ellipse at the point p are perpendicular to each other, then the eccentricity of the ellipse is. Options are 1 by root 2, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3 or 2 upon 5. So let us see how to do this question. First of all, if you notice, the equation of parabola is just a standard one. We have done such things in our 11th class. The parabola is used to be y square is equal to 4ax. So here they have just replaced a by lambda. So if I take any point in parametric form, it would be lambda t square comma 2 lambda t. Okay. And this p point, which is the end of latest rectum, it will be lambda comma 2 lambda. There it used to be a comma 2a. We can take any one of the ends, maybe above x-axis or below x-axis, because they both are symmetric curve about x-axis, so it will not make any difference, angle will remain same. So I am talking about the p point, and this p point, the value of t will be equal to 1. Now first let me write the slope of tangent at p point to parabola, and that is one very standard result which we remember by 1 upon t. At t point, slope of tangent is 1 upon t, so here it would be 1 only. Now to find slope of tangent at p point to this ellipse, I will write the equation of tangent. So equation of tangent to ellipse at p point will be t equal to 0. T equal to 0 means it will be x into lambda upon a square plus y into 2 lambda upon b square is equal to 1. So from this we can write the slope of tangent at p point to ellipse by just looking at the coefficient of x and y, and this comes out to be minus b square upon 2a square. Now we have two slopes given by equation 1 and equation 2. As it is given, they are perpendicular to each other, so this mt product with mt dash should be minus 1, and if you simplify it, you get b square upon a square is equal to 2. So this tells you one very important thing, that b square is greater than a square. That means this ellipse has to be vertical ellipse, not horizontal one, because the coefficient below y square is more than the coefficient below x square. Now for this, the formula for eccentricity is e equal to root over 1 minus a square upon b square. So this will be 1 minus 1 upon 2, hence equal to 1 upon root 2. Okay, so what should be the answer? Let us see. So answer is a, 1 upon root 2. Now I will tell you one very important thing about this question. In fact, I will tell you how this question would have appeared in JEE Advanced, the paper makers, what motivation would have been there while they were making this question. And you can call this as a method 2 also. Everyone, please see. We have a parabola y square is equal to 4 lambda x, which can be considered as family of parabolas. Family of which parabolas? Which are having axis as x-axis, center, vertex at origin. So if you change values of lambda, you will get a variety of parabolas. So this is representing all those family of parabolas. Now, because they are talking about ellipse cutting it at 90 degree, so let us try to see what could be the orthogonal trajectory for this family of parabola. So you know how orthogonal trajectory is found. First, we will be forming a differential equation, and to do that, we do the differentiation. So 2y into dy upon dx is equal to 4 lambda, and this will be y square upon x. So this gives us a differential equation, 2y into dy upon dx is equal to y square upon x upon x. After simplification, it will become dy upon dx is equal to y upon 2x. Now, that OT I was talking about, orthogonal trajectory, it is formed just by writing minus dx upon dy in place of dy upon dx. Okay, so this new differential equation is 2x dx plus y into dy is equal to 0. And after solving this, we get x square plus y square upon 2 is equal to k. So this is the equation of orthogonal trajectory for the given family of parabolas. Now, what is very important thing here is that any such ellipse will be intersecting the parabola at 90 degree only. It is not that this ellipse is intersecting the parabola at the ends of latest rectum, then it is intersecting at 90 degree. It is not. In fact, every such ellipse where b square upon a square is equal to 2, it is going to intersect this parabola at 90 degree only. Okay, so here they have given you extra information that is not needed, but I am sure this would have been the motivation to make this question. So b square upon a square is equal to 2, and hence eccentricity is root over 1 minus a square upon b square, that is 1 upon root 2. So this completes the solution. So let us see what answer was given in J. Yeah, it was 1 upon root 2. So A is the answer. I hope you like this solution. Thank you so much, and stay tuned for more solutions. Bye.